Rice Lake Digital Physician Scales are capable of displaying weight in either kilograms or pounds. However, the indicator can be locked into kilogram-only or pound-only display mode. This prevents the operator from inadvertently switching units of measurement. To select the desired unit of measurement, you must access the Programming Mode menu. With the power turned off, press and hold the Enter key. While keeping the Enter key depressed, press and release the Power key. Continue holding the Enter key until ID appears on the display. Access the recessed setup switch located on the back of the indicator. To gain access to the switch, remove the four screws holding the indicator's back cover in place. Then, remove the back cover. Use a small, non-conductive tool to press the switch. Prog will appear on the display. Now that the indicator is in programming mode, pressing the BMI key will advance to the next menu item, and Enter will accept the displayed selection and move down to submenus. The first menu item is Prog, which is the desired selection. Press the Enter key to accept and access submenus. Press the BMI key to advance through submenus until Units is displayed. Then, press Enter to accept. There are three options: pounds only, kilograms and pounds, and kilograms only. Kilograms and pounds will allow the operator to toggle between units of measure. In this example, we will lock the units to kilograms only. Press the up or down keys until kg is displayed. Then, press Enter to accept. Press the BMI key and save is displayed. Then press Enter and done is displayed. Press the BMI key until done is displayed again. Then press Enter to return to weigh mode. The unit will cycle through its startup and display the firmware version. The units of measure are now locked to kilograms. Pressing the LBKG button will have no effect. This has been a demonstration on how to lock units of measure on Rice Lake Medical Physician Scales. Thank you for your time.